way. But for right now here, if I zoom it out just a hair, you can see that Cook County does not have any activity. Looks like they've pulled McHenry County out of the warning. So our real focus is for the towns of Wakanda, Gages Lake as well, and maybe into Old Mill Creek and Waukegan. And Zion, I think too, you could maybe see some rotation from this cell. If you notice that cell east of Old Mill Creek, reaching down through Waukegan and North Chicago, that's sort of an area where we might be starting to see a little more of that classic comma shape in the radar. And that would be a concern that we want to watch for that too, just to indicate possible rotation with
the cell. I'm going to go back outside.
And again, these have been just creating some